So this is a rap that I wrote, which is deeply inspired by somebody very close to me, who suffers from autism. And I don't think there's enough awareness about autism. So I tried to write this the best I could, although it's hard to understand. I tried to put myself in the position of somebody that has autism and write it through their eyes. So please share away and let me know what you think. Cheers. I never asked for this, and I don't understand why people rip the piss just because I'm different. They hesitate to talk to me, but then wonder why I'm being distant. I wish that I was like you. I wish you understood, 'cause I just want people to be kind. I just want a friend who accepts me and doesn't mind that I have a different mind. I never asked for this. Childhood experiences that I've had to miss. Mum, why don't I fit in like the other kids? I'm putting a normal life on my Christmas list, but even Santa Claus doesn't know how to fix this. I try to stay calm, but I'm throwing fits. Outside there's nothing wrong, but inside I'm in bits. And I don't like change, I need everything to stay the same. It's hard to understand what's going on in my brain, so I just wanna be on my own. I wanna stay at home, I'll stay here all day and just watch videos in my phone, singing along to my favourite song. And I can sing really good, just don't watch me. I don't like people watching, I'm scared they'll start mocking. I'm sorry that I'm so quiet, but I just don't feel like talking. I can't help but jump when I'm walking, doing my best to keep blocking. How the people who think my random outbursts are shocking, but they don't know the half of it. Rather than look up what my life entails, I'd rather laugh at it. But I didn't ask for this. Nah. And the doctor said I don't see the world like I'm supposed to. I disagree, I just see it different from what most do. I wish that I could show you how much it kills my family, seeing what I have to go through every day. They just wish they could make it go away, but at the same time they'd never want me to change. I don't like being slow. My mind stays young, but my body still grows. But that's all I know. I have trouble reading, trouble sleeping, heart's beating, another school meeting. My mind races, I'm trying to control my thoughts, so that's why I'm making these weird faces. It's just society causing me anxiety again. I can't stop puking. I need my headphones in, somebody play some music. It sounds so soothing. It brings me back down from a high that makes me cry, 'cause sometimes I feel like the whole world's a lie. Just an illusion. It causes me confusion, my mind keeps intruding. But no matter what, I try to keep strong, even when I feel like I don't belong. 'Cause there's nothing wrong with having a disability, it does not mean no ability. So there you go, this song says what the campaigns don't. Truth is, what it's like to be me, you'll never know. I just hope maybe I won't seem so strange now, and maybe people like me will be a little more respected. Or better yet, maybe one day we'll be accepted. Cheers.